it's March the 20th.
21st.
For opening day of turkey season in Alabama. And me and Jeremy and David are going over to the cabin field. So that's where we've been getting the pictures that Gobbler's been coming out over there on the on that field. We got that cell camera set up over there this year. And Jeremy's got him patterned pretty good. He's been coming out there about 7:30 every morning. So that being our best location, we had put a blind in over there the other day just to get ready for today. So we're going to go over there and sit in that blind. And it's been really kind of about 30 yards from where he's been strutting. So we're hoping that he comes out there this morning. And more than that, we're hoping that we can get in there without busting him. So we're going to drive up here a little while, a little ways, and stop and walk this morning and try to get in there as quietly as possible. And hopefully we'll have some good footage of a big old gobbler on the ground, hopefully by about 8 o'clock this morning, so we'll see.
He's running too. Going towards the truck. Down the road. Oh, you know what though?
Well, it is.
I wouldn't think that we walked through there and they didn't see us.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
They had to. Well, they never strutted anything, but they were standing there. They were that tall.
Sure wasn't the crows?
No.
Huh.
It looked more like this.
Mm-hmm.
We were out here fishing after our hunt this morning, and we were catching some crappie and some bass, and we just had a turkey gobble right across the road. So we're fixing to go over and see if we can take care of him. Fishing became secondary now. Let's go.
She's going to where they are.
Yep. We just saw a hen walk in that direction, and the gobblers that we had gobbling a few minutes ago went that direction as well, away from us. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go back out this direction, circle around, try to get in front of them. That's about all the strategy we got right now, because they were moving away from us. I mean, they were gobbling back at us when we were calling to them, but they must have some hens with them or something. That last hen that just came through kind of tells me that. But we'll find them. We're going to go find them. All right.
Very easy.
Sound like it. He's coming.
Is he, or he's just in the same spot? Yeah, he's coming closer. All right, we're gonna sit down here for a minute.
Down this alley right here.
Can you see it?
There's a sheep in the way. She's looking right at us.
Where's he at?
He went across the lane.
What lane?
Where she's standing.
Like going to the right?
Going to the left. She's still standing there.
Yeah. I see her. Where is he at from where she is?
She's to his left. I mean, he's to her left.
Strutting?
In the woods. I can't see him anymore.
Okay. She's still standing there.
She walked off.
Which way?
This way.
I don't know what that means. Left or right?
Right. She went right. She's right over there.
So she's going towards the corner. Let's see. There ain't no way to shoot in there, is it?
I can't shoot under that limb.
Just right there. Pretty much got his spot on. Just make sure he can still shoot to the left though. He wants to come. Is that him?
That's him.
Can you see him?
That might be her.
Well, don't shoot her.
I can't tell.
Don't shoot if you can't tell.
That's a long way, dude.
Well, don't shoot. He's over here to the left.
Huh? Yeah, that's not him.
He's to the left. Coming towards us?
He's right over here.
Okay, don't look. Like where? Like
behind those bushes. Straight in front of my gun barrel.
Coming.
He was coming this way.
Okay. Keep watching.
That's her.
Okay.
Yeah, he's right there, man. I just saw him flap his wings.
I got a hole through this other bush over here. He'd pop out right there.
Mm-hmm. Stuff again.
Almost saw him. Huh? You have problems over there?
Yeah, my leg's cramping up. Bad.
Come on, Pearl. Come on. I don't know what I was trying to say just then.
Getting this on film.
Mm-hmm.
He was hammering. Well, y'all could probably see, we had that gobbler. He was probably about 40 yards back in the woods back there. And he was behind so much thick stuff. Like every now and then, I'd get a glimpse of his head, but it was behind so much brush. And then he'd gobble and I'd see his head gobble, you know, go down. Every time Jeremy would call, he would hit it, but it was so thick, I mean, I couldn't get a shot at him. And we had that hen come out in this little alleyway between these pine trees, and she was there for a while, but he was obviously with her. And she kind of eased away from us, and
a gobbler hung around because Jeremy was calling. And next thing we know, Jeremy's parents drove down the road in a buggy. And the last thing I saw was the turkey running that direction. He's gone. So better luck next time. It was a good hunt, man. I bet he gobbled 100 times this afternoon, or this morning.
Yeah, anyway, it's right before 12.
Yeah, I don't even know what time it is.
Almost 12.
But it was a good hunt, and hope y'all enjoyed it. You'll see the footage, and it's pretty awesome. I mean, I got a glimpse of him strutting quite a few times, so that's cool. All right, appreciate it. All right, guys, we appreciate y'all watching, and as usual, and y'all don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and share the videos if you like them. That's how really we get more subscribers, and we're trying to bring y'all get some good content. So share the videos, subscribe to the channel, and like them, and leave us a comment. Let us know what you think. This is a very interesting hunt today, so let us know what y'all think about how we played it out and how we attacked that turkey, and anything else that you got. Just leave us a comment and subscribe to the channel. Thanks.